Damn, look at these damn shoes, man.
I wouldn't wear these motherfuckers to an Armageddon battle. Hey, this type of shit you'll put on when the aliens come take over and shit. You get your little, get your heat ray proof moon boots on and shit. What the fuck they selling in this motherfucker? Anyways, man, you know I fuck with y'all, man. Y'all been rocking with me. I don't care how many subscribers I got. I don't care about none of that shit. The one subscribed to this channel, y'all been rocking with me since the beginning. Maybe even before that, but really since the beginning of 2022. Because y'all seen me. I was in the psych ward. I had to go to rehab. Gone for about a month. Came out of that. Switched rehabs. I remember I updated y'all when I was switching the rehabs. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been watching me grow. Y'all been watching me get my shit together. Appreciate y'all niggas, man. Even the hateful ones. Even you hating bitches. I love, you know, you play a part too. That's why I'm not mad at nobody no more. I'm not mad at Chris Barnes no more. I don't give a shit about AK. King AK. I ain't mad at AK. Never was mad at Trenches. I just think he's goofy. I just think he's a character. I ain't mad at nobody. Love all your niggas, man. Chris Barnes, if you still want to do that interview, nigga, we can do that. If you can set something up. If you don't want to, steal my dog. I don't give a fuck. I ain't mad at you no more, dog. You know, y'all got to spread the right energy. Because the right energy will find you. Real shit.